Good evening and welcome to an Art Loading concert program coming to you from the Paris, Lower Regent Street in London. We have a very special show for you tonight. It's not often that we give over the complete hour of the show to one band, but that's happening tonight. And this band normally spend a great deal of their time in America, and rightly so. They're very popular there. The second album is still a top 10 album in America, but they've been in England touring, and I'm very pleased to welcome them on the show tonight. Would you please welcome the Robin Trower Band?
Thank you. clouds look down and anchor on this hotel. Gods look down and anger on this butcher. Why so unforgiving, Lord? Ooh, why so cold, Lord? Been a long time crossing up with the sad.
Two very fine examples of the music of the Robin Trial Band. They're both from an album that the Americans have gone absolutely wild over, Bridge of Sighs. And let me identify those two numbers for you. Day of the Eagle was the first one you heard, and that was followed by the title track Bridge of Sighs. And whilst the band were in the States, they did some recording in the famed Record Plant in L.A., and the results of that recording session, or those recording sessions, I should say, formed the new album. We're going to hear some music from it now. The first of two is going to be More Suspicious.
Thank you.
gonna be suspicious, yeah. I'm suspicious from now on. We'll be right back.
Yeah, two numbers from the new album, which is entitled For Earth Below. First one was called Gonna Be More Suspicious, and that was followed by Fine Day. And I think this would be the time to remind you of the lineup of the Robin Trower Band. We have the man himself on electric guitar, Robin Trower. On bass and lead vocals, it's Jimmy Dewar. I'm making up the trio a very fine drummer, Bill Lorden. To continue, here's a number from the Bridge of Sighs album. This is Lady Love. Following Lady Love, I'd just like to remind you that you're listening to the Robin Trower Band, and this next number goes back to their first solo album. It's called Daydream.
Spellbound. Whoa.
darkness fell to the ground. And though we left at the sound, we were spellbound, yeah. Oh, we were spellbound. We were the children in. The flowers that kiss the sky. And oh, the birds sang out in wonder. As the day went and singing by. Oh, spellbound.
same old moves. This cable man, he's been so fast. He's going through the same old grooves. That stone keeps on rolling, bringing me some real bad news. Well, take us, never mind, give us single blues. And a two minute cruise spoils such a good thing. Oh, I like my life for that plan. Morning, morning, this morning. Always seem to find those little good friends. That stone keeps on rolling, bringing me some real bad news. But take us, gather honey, give us a good news.
Yes, indeed. Two Rolling Stones, the Robin Trower Band. We go back to the first album, now twice removed from yesterday, for this next number, which is called I Can't Wait Much Longer.
Thank you.
And that was I Can't Wait Much Longer. Just before we came on the air, I was asking Robin about touring in the States, and he told me he's been playing some really amazing gigs, playing 6,000 and 7,000 seaters like the Winterland Ballroom in San Francisco. And I asked him if he really enjoyed playing to big audiences, and he told me it wasn't really the size that counted, but the response. So I guess it's a question of give and take. I know we're just a fraction of a 6,000 and 7,000 seater audience tonight, but I think we are appreciative. Isn't that so? We are appreciative. I hope so. Here's another new number for you. This is called Aletheia. And that was Alethea with a neat Bill Lawton drum feature in the middle, and that's on the new album, For Earth Below. But that brings us almost to the end of tonight's program, which was produced by Jeff Griffin. But now we go back to the Robin Trier Band for one last number, and this is A Little Bit of Sympathy.
Time is past, is it too much to ask for a little bit of sympathy?